All right, welcome to another video. This time I'm gonna be doing my Charles Barkley roasting people. This time I'm gonna try to do a reaction and try not to laugh, but I'm not sure how I'm gonna make it because this man Charles Barkley is hilarious. But I told y'all I'm gonna start making some more content, and man, let's go ahead and get right into it.
Let's see, any other nuggets in there that worth sharing?
Yeah, LeBron. LeBron is 20-15. LeBron had a triple single.
I told you, he they thought he wasn't.
This dude said
play.
A triple single.
He didn't play.
Okay.
Shaq is dying. Said 4XL.
In the back, I was giving them out. And a few of the guys got them. They got some smaller sizes. But I'm going to just say this about some of the women who work here. Oh, they're a little overconfident.
This dude said.
Oh, man. Some of y'all need to check y'all pride at the door. Y'all get fit in the thing. I'm just saying, some of you women are standing back there. Some of you women are overconfident.
This dude said overconfident.
There's always a New York person who comes up to Charles. Why do you hate our team so much, Charles? How do you assess what you've seen?
Why are you looking like that, though?
What bothers me, Ernie, every year you travel the country, you go to New York, and the people are like, you think our team sucks? I'm like, yeah, I only think that because they suck. Let's say how bad it was. Remember when we used to start the season out in New York?
Yeah.
I left 2 tickets at the hotel for one of my family members, and when I got back to the hotel, it was 4 tickets.
Y'all, man, y'all see these tears, man. I'm trying. Jeez, he is savage, man. Oh, man, I remember that he went on a rant against the Suns. This dude said, press as hard as a rock.
So what about the nachos? Oh my god, the cheese is cold.
Jeez, he's called in.
Oh, the nachos are the best. Old cheese, Jack. And the chips are stale.
Phoenix turning it over 24 times.
The cushions on the seat when you sit down. Oh man, those chips, they're courtesy.
This is. Jeez.
Come on, man. You know we can't serve cold nachos. And the thing is, you know, some places get good nachos, they put jalapenos. Some they put pickles on them.
This dude said put pickles on nachos. This dude said pickles.
Chris Dunn, I like Chris Dunn. Everyone, Larry Dunn, see you right there.
Jeez.
All of these things we're talking about.
Hey, Kevin, can you hear me?
The great Mikael.
Yeah, I can hear you.
You know this is only a 30-minute show, right?
Hey, Charles, quit being disrespectful.
Hey, he always get on the skinny jeans, bro.
We need to get commercials in. Can you shorten up? Give me some clip notes.
No, that was a great answer.
We're talking those long, drawn-out answers.
Like you were saying, go ahead.
The ridiculous one over there that's still living, that you would say has no chance of happening.
Two black guys, me and the black guy up.
Have a black guy.
Oh, man. Jeez.
Do not commit crimes with checks. Come on, man. You cannot. If you don't break the law,
jeez. He went off.
Yes, Jesse. You wasted all that damn time, buddy. You know what you should have been? Just went out to the damn Neeson neighborhood. It's all on you.
Jeez. Oh, man, an awful ESPA crew. Jeez. They do be on all them shows, bro. Yo, they do be on all them shows, bro. Like, I bet you don't get no overtime or nothing. They be on all them shows. You work for ESPN, you gonna be on everything. Chicken pot pie. Yo, Shaq be dying.
Tuesday against the Celtics, 26 points.
Shaq be dying.
I don't know the good back in the day. I ain't gonna lie. They find the good back in the day.
This is an auto-tune moment.
Oh, when they eat chicken pot pie.
San Antonio, I'm gonna get a bunch of churros.
What kind of women are in San Antonio?
Oh, man.
Jeez,
you used to say gold. Gold.
Come around. Chaos Mandex is in.
Victoria definitely a secret.
They didn't say Victoria's is a secret.
No Victoria's secret down here. It's a secret. There's a
down there bloomers. All he does. Yo, Kitty, you try to set that up.
And then Skippy down in San Antonio, Jack.
How do you like girls? You like the river walk?
Oh, man. You kidding me? You be setting them up.
Come on, man. That's a creek. A dirty creek, I might add. Ernie, would you eat fish out of there?
Nobody eats fish
out of there. That's my point. If it was a river, you'd eat fish out of it. Listen, I'm telling the truth. You know, I think it's a great city. I think they got the best organization in NBA. But they do have some big old women, though. I mean, come on now.
The Shaq be dot.
See what you do to him every time you go down
up to him. They be whooping them churros.
Jeez.
Hey, but none of those.
Yo, you know it's funny, the crew, man, they be, you can hear them in the background.
Hey, San Antonio's a great city. They're the best organization in sports. I love Greg Popovich and everything. The fans are great down there.
Right.
It's just big.
What would be one solution to help them get?
We got 2 minutes. Right?
We're going
to
be on this.
I got 2 words for them. I'm full.
Oh man, yo, hey, I appreciate y'all rocking out me, man. I didn't last, man. Charles just too funny, man. He just too funny, but I appreciate y'all rocking out with me, man. Hey, if y'all want to see more in the future, just let me know. And till next time, peace.